Hello everyone, time to get back to Chrono Trigger. Last time we had gotten another couple of ruby armors, and this time we're gonna finish that off and then get moving on to the future to continue in the Geno Dome. Sorry about last time, I thought we would get it done quicker, but when it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. So let's get to it, shall we? Grab that controller from the floor, and we are good to go. Nearly. Here we go. Okay, so we are gonna head back and finish off what we need. I shouldn't say we're gonna do it this time, should I, since I did last time and that didn't work out all that well. But here's hoping everything does work out. Because we're starting going after those that we need. Rather than just any we can nab. Use the old lightning 2 again. All right. Let's see, is the rain going to drive anyone out or not? Not up there, not here. What about down here? Yep, there he is. Or it. I guess I should start calling it. Took those prehistoric frogs out one at a time. Because that's how we're gonna do it. Let's just check and see. Okay, still need some more fang. So far, so good. All right. start off again. Take out these quickly. Like so. And now to continue on our way. It's not there, not up here. And oh, what do you know? See, I said sometimes you get doubles. Sometimes they just show up more often than you technically should. This'll do it. Yep, done. All right, so let's take a look at our inventory again. I think we've got it. I think we've got everything we need. So let's head on out of here. Don't need to deal with you prehistoric frogs ever again. Well, for this playthrough at least. Now, let's just verify. Yep. 7 ruby armors, and we have 7 characters total. Alright, let's get to the time machine. And let's go to... first place we want to go. I think the present would be a good place to stop off. Reason being, I feel it would be a good idea to make sure we are fully equipped. Thought there was a market here. Oh well. One bit of rest won't hurt anything. I know they sell ether here. And I do want to stock up if they happen to have more of the higher stuff. But we gotta see. So let's stop in at the market. Mid ether, excellent. Definitely want as much as we can get. All right. We've got everything we need. for now at least. So we can head on to Genodome. Let's hit the right button this time. Off we go to the future. And what do you know? It's right over the same area. It's like I had that planned or something. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Fighting him again. No problem. Ah. Okay, minor problem. Very minor. Because we wiped him out in one hit. Got some good stuff from that one again. And here we go. Ow, that had to hurt. Well, it would have hurt if it was an individual, but it's a robot. Robots really can't feel pain. Got some good cash off that. And let's see what this dark bomb looks like. I'm curious. That did a fair amount. Did a fair amount indeed. Take these two out easily. There we go. All right, moving on to the next batch. Ah. Two ices ought to cool this down. And a laser spin if we need some more. But we don't. Learned another move. And a skill increase. Or not skill, level. Okay, let's see what this... That won't do any good, but this will. Takes out all four of them. Why am I not surprised that they would resort to such... We can give it right back. Ah. Yep. And that's done. Level increase for two characters. Excellent. And we are now where we can move around again. And let's see. That led to the garbage chute. Nothing in there. Where was that save spot? No. Might have been. I don't remember. Yep, that's where it is. And we got a strength capsule right there. Alright, we just want to save while we're here. Just quickly destroy both of these, like so, and then grab whatever's in that chest down there in the bottom right. Okay. It's a fair amount of money in that one. A high ether is always a welcome bit. I'll leave it to your imagination what happened to him. The elevator back. Yeah. Okay, so we've got to figure out how to get these doors opened. And all of them rely on supplying power to those. Do so, though. We've got to take the power from the one and run it all the way around to the other. So that'll open that one. Let's see, have I done anything with that computer terminal? Yeah. All right. Let's see what we can get told. All right, well, let's call that it for now. I've got to look through my notes on this game to figure out where we need to be heading to get those doors opened. Until next time, everyone. Hey everyone, hope you enjoyed the video you just watched. If you did, right here, let's move my head over. There we go, right here is going to be another video in the future for the next in this particular series. And over here is going to be the previous video in this series, along with a subscribe button down below it. So feel free to give that a hit and be sure to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you didn't. And let's see. Oh yeah, be sure to leave a comment. I'd appreciate knowing what your thoughts are. Until the next one, everyone.